parents will ask me that, should we limit sugar in our child to reduce hyperactivity? And after numerous studies done both in the United States and Britain, there's been no conclusive evidence linking increased sugar intake to hyperactivity. While it's a good idea to limit sugar to reduce the incidence of diabetes and obesity, there's been nothing linked between sugar and hyperactivity.